My name is Ryan Pyle, and I'm a University of Toronto graduate, and I'm a documentary photographer. I live in Shanghai, China, and I work in China for major news magazines around the world. I entered the University of Toronto in 1997, and I studied international politics. In my second year, I took a Chinese history and politics class. That kind of changed a lot about my perceptions of Asia and China specifically. I really wanted to find a way to show people China in a different medium. I enlisted my brother, so the two of us decided that we were going to ride motorcycles all the way around China. I think that Toronto specifically is quite special. And then the University of Toronto is a microcosm of the city, and the student community here is very diverse. In my classes, I, for the first time really in my life, had access to people that were from all over the place, whether it was India, China, Korea, Japan. That was great. That kind of diversity was a really important process. And for people that are looking for those opportunities, they exist everywhere, and it's important, and the faculty is global too. You know, the University of Toronto has faculty from all over the world. The University of Toronto offers you a chance to think globally, and then gives you those skills to actually go out and do something. I think that the diversity within the University of Toronto really prepares people to take that next step in life after their education.